Have you ever heard the story of the yellow bot that kid? Well, I'm about to tell it to you. It started one day when the yellow bot went to a happy place called the Summoner's Rift. He had to wear a disguise in order to avoid discrimination against bots. This made him a bit sad, but it didn't matter. He wanted to get to know the Sona on the opposing side better, so the bot grabbed her. He also wanted to know the Lucian, but Lucian just ran away. He reached his hand outward, but couldn't grasp onto anybody. Lucian wanted to give the yellow bot a surprise, but the bot grabbed it too excitedly and destroyed it. The bot had found a new friend. Jarvan didn't like the company of the bot and Lucian, so he ran. The bot wanted to play more, but it was time for him to leave, though it wouldn't be long for him to come back. The bot enjoyed its new life. No worries, no hurries. Although the bot made a big play, he baited his team to death. He felt horrible. Jarvan knew who the bot really was under his disguise, and so tried to purge him out of this place. Jarvan was after the bot again. This time he had friends with him. The bot wasn't sure what to think of this Ezreal. Sona was the next friend the bot made. She seemed like a funny person. Lucian was in trouble. The madman had found it. The buck could hear the last words of Ezreal echoing in the distance. He was sure something terrible had happened to him. The buck was sad. No new friends had been made. The buck had trained for this for his whole life. He knew what he was doing. The buck was wondering what could drive a man to do a thing like that. Why does he want to get rid of me? The buck asked itself. The buck was glad that none of his friends were dead. That was the most important thing to him. The buck had played too hard, just like his mother had warned him not to do. He kept himself as a stupid being, but it didn't matter. You learn from your mistakes, he thought. Had the bot done well? Was there anything else he could accomplish? He was worried with not giving his best shot. Moral of the story is, don't let other people affect who you are. You are just fine as you are here and now. Like the yellow bot that could. Beep. Boop. Thank you for watching. Leave a like if you enjoyed, subscribe for more, and have a nice day. We're getting there.